you talked about the kind of, you know, because you have this this thing, this kind of palpable sort of energy between you and Naomi's character from quite early on, and trying to work out what pace to develop that. Is it right that you're only getting two scripts at a time, so you didn't actually know where your story arc was going?
Yeah, it's tricky.
It's a nightmare, isn't it?
It is a nightmare. It's exciting in one way, not knowing where it's going to go. And every table read was like this buzz of excitement. You know, for all of the cast to be sat around one table as well was so nice. But yeah, and I was always intrigued, and it always kept me on my toes. And you kind of have to make sure you're keeping all of those character doors open. And sometimes you can plan too much, so it's nice being taken off guard. But yeah, I mean, I like a bit of preparation, and sometimes we'd get the script like a week before, and it's like 20 pages of solid dialogue. And just, yeah, it's hard, but it's a good challenge.
Does it also mean that sometimes you'd kind of get the new script and you think, well, if I'd known that, I would have played that scene differently?
Sometimes, but I mean, you can't think like that, because otherwise you drive yourself completely insane. And with Sydney, I mean, sometimes I didn't know if I was lying. I'd talk to Lisa Rubin, the writer. I'd be like, am I lying? And she'd be like, oh, I don't know, you decide.
Maybe.
Maybe.